Hey everybody, it's Rain here. It's day 27 of my Springing Into Action program, and it is a gorgeous Saturday. It's a Saturday before Easter, and I got a haircut. I don't know if everybody noticed. It's kind of messy right now because I went for a massive walk, and then I got a wet floor over here. I'm kind of doing a little bit of housework, but still fitting this in between. But what I want to talk today is I want to talk about tools. I know I've mentioned them before. The cost of tools is what I want to go through a bit of, what you typically pay for, what you really need. Because if you don't have tools, if you're not capturing leads, if you don't have an autoresponder, if you don't have a way of building lead capture pages, then you know you're really going to struggle. Because what's going to happen is you're going to be following other people's capture pages, and you know what? Sometimes you can lose that and you lose your identity in the whole thing. So you want to be able to establish yourself and get everything set up, but you need tools to do it. And you know, I've looked at many different tool packages, and I was going to switch, and I keep coming back and sticking to my favorite here, All-in-One Profits. Now the reason is when you're coming to your toolbox, you can see here you've got an autoresponder. Okay, so look here. I think I've showed you all this before, but these are a bunch of campaigns. Even if you don't have anything to start, I mean, you can even use, they have one set up here, and where did I put it? Right here, All-in-One Profits. Let's look at it here. My picture's in the way. Let's put me up there. So let's go here, and it's going to change. You see it changes here, right? So then we go to autoresponders. We're going to edit them, but I'm going to show you. They're already pre-populated. There's share codes in here that you can use. So even if you don't have anything to set up, you can start this and start promoting it just to get your feet wet and to get things happening. So this is what's in here, and you can see where everything goes, right? So this is already set to you. All you have to do is set up the proper capture page for it, put in your HTML code, which, I mean, that's a whole different thing, and I would show you that. But anyways, it's all right here, okay? So you get an autoresponder, okay? Now, you also have Splash Builder. I'm not using Splash Builder because it's kind of tough. I'm going to say that. But they do have that two opt-in builder that I've shown before, okay, for setting up your capture pages. But let's just talk about the basics right now, okay? So you do have that. You also get a tracker, right? We've got trackers in here. You can do anything, and that's good for testing what you're setting up. Right, and the other thing we've got in here is Rotator. I don't really use that. And then, again, you've got a list of your products. So if you look, there's your basic level, your pro level package, okay? So pro includes everything in basic plus plus, right? You get extra, you get a gig of storage space, which is important. So your web hosting is done here, right there. I mean, you know, any place you go to, GoDaddy, your minimum $10 to $12 just for hosting alone, okay? Here, if you go pro, even if you go basic at $11.50, a month, right? But I'm recommending everybody go pro because you got better tools to build those capture pages. And again, I'll go through that in a different video because it's something completely different in how easy it is. Actually, I've got, if you go to my YouTube channel, I've got 4 videos. They're step-by-step tutorials on building lead capture pages with the 2 opt-in that's included in the pro level package. Okay, so you've got that, you've got your autoresponder, you've got up to 20 trackers you can use, 2 rotators. I've never used a rotator, not big on them, still, well, in honesty, not really sure how they work yet. I see people offering them all the time, but, you know, if you're not doing your own thing or getting help doing your own thing, then why bother, right? Why bother? Hey, it takes work, it takes effort, and you got to do it. So this kind of highlights everything that you have in here, right? There's your pro level too. This is 2 opt-in builder that I was talking about. And soon to be added here, the video tutorials will be yours truly. So this is all the other stuff that comes in. This is a one-time charge, I think, of $5 to add funnel kit. I haven't needed it. I don't need it because I've got everything I need with what I've got set up. So you can see, and they've got, you know, training libraries. Guess what? They don't charge you for this. You know, other programs, you see this, and then it's like $150 to get this training, $400 to get that training. There's no upsells in here. You know, you go basic level, and then you go to pro level. Simple as that. Now, I want to show you something in here, because this is what I did with the PowerPoint presentation that I had. So what would it cost you? I mean, if you're looking at something here, typically, what's going to be the cost of this, right? So here we go. An autoresponder alone. It starts at, even if you're looking at AdWeber or Get My Response or whatever it is, any of these packages, this is the start, right? 15 to 65, depending on how many subscribers you have. Now, all-in-one profits, it's unlimited. So you don't have to, some of the other programs, you've got only up to X, and then you have to go and get an additional autoresponder. With all-in-one profits, you do not. It's unlimited. So it doesn't matter how many people you have in there, okay? And here's typically what you pay for hosting. All right? That's what you'd pay, again, for a tracking system. Lead captures, minimum, okay? WordPress, right? It's all included in here. And, you know, so what's it cost on a monthly basis? Well, you've seen it anywhere from, you see, $49.99 is the key. So let's say $50 to $279 a month. That's the range, all right, that typically you would pay for this type of suite. And you still may be missing this, or you're missing the full functionality and the unlimited subscribe part to that. So, you know, anywhere from $50 to $279, yet with this, okay, all-in-one profits, I can bring you down here. Ooh, I'm bouncing around. Bouncy, bouncy. Here's what you're paying. And guess what? They even have, like, decent commissions. There's an affiliate portion of this, too, right? So, $10, this is just kind of the upkeep, right? The $1.74, the $1.50. That's basically the maintenance to keep everything going in this fine-tuned machine. And they've been around for 4 or 5 years here, kids, so this isn't just a brand new gig. So this is for the mousey here. So this is basic, this is pro. And I'm recommending everybody go pro because, well, for one, there's just so much more that you're gonna get with it. The functionality is far superior, okay? You can create share codes in there. Not that you're quite ready for that, but at one point you may want to. And it's really kind of key. It gives you the flexibility and the functionality to do awesome things. Okay, so if you're looking here, this is kind of commission paid out. So even if you're here, you get one referral and you're breaking even. All right, and then it kind of comes down to here, if you're at the pro level, right, you get 15. So it's not 100% there, but that's okay. You know, it's really great. So I do have, yeah, that's kind of the one-up plan. So how much can you earn with this? It's kind of a spreadsheet calculator that I've put together. So you can see, even with two referrals, right, you're looking at level monthly income, you know, total monthly income, you got $1,800. That's not bad for just having your tools and sharing your tools with people that are following you or people on your team. And you're giving them value. It's so important to give value when you're using these tools, right? Okay, so I do have that calculator open too here in Excel. All right, so if you were to look here, okay, so even that's at 2. So if you add a third, right, look at how that changes. 3 people. And if everybody else is doing 3, see how it just populates. And over a period of time, that's the potential in here. So it's not just having a great tool set. And, you know, every odd referral you keep, the other one goes up to your sponsor type of thing, right? So it's unilevel, but it's a unilevel pass up, one pass up. So that's another probably another video too, just to explain compensation plans. Sometimes you think you need a math degree with it. Yeah, and my degree is not in math, but I do have a master's. Yeah, I got a master's degree, but it's project management, so I did a lot of math with it. But anyways, it's okay. So that's just giving you one kind of area of tools, you know, and how important they are to have. So there you go. Today you got to be looking at your tools. You have to absolutely have an autoresponder. You've got to keep the people that are following you. You want to. That's like worth gold, you know, when you go out and pay for advertising. And if you're paying over $1 per referral, you want to keep them with you. So if you have no way to communicate and to communicate automatically, right? Like I showed you with that. Did I keep it in here? Yes. So this is the beauty of automation. This is an instant email. This is day 1, day 3, day 5, day 7. Once you plug it in, once they put their name and their email into that lead capture, this is automated and it goes all the way through to 32 days. Okay? So, again, importance of today is tools, and this is one of the best suites on the market for the price. And I kid you not, all right? So you can look at what the potential is here. and you can see what you get. Okay, so that's all I have to say today. Peace, love, prosperity. Keep it up. Have a wonderful Saturday. All right, be talking to you again tomorrow.